And it will truly take forever. How long is the intro cutscene?
Urge for vengeance is what brought me here. My father died in a work accident 4 years ago today.
Oh, I have those. I don't believe that. What is the English word for that? What she wears on her arms.
I came back to the city
a little bit similar. Not that long.
Who ruined my life, BB Woolfe. So, in case you doubt it, this is no fairy tale. Because there is nothing fair. Granny hugged me goodbye with tea. Today is a good. Oh, how this place has changed. The curfew cleared the streets and drapes went down along with the sun. BB Woolfe's iron fist was like a punch to Ulrika's face, bruising the memory of his late father's reign.
Why? Still hoping to find a more consistent setup to get up the second invisible platform. Oh, I just realized that I'm looking onto the screen where the camera is. That's not how I planned this, but I can deal with it. It's okay to me. Try to go more back. So good. PB, personal best, right?
The truth behind my father's death.
Gold. That's what I wanted to say. Sorry, I'm a little bit tired. Booyah.
Well, this you must be friends with that other rat. The one with the right. Granny taught me how to hunt, how to fight, and how to run.
Good one. I can make it. Or maybe not.
I wish I'd left my nose at home. Ugh. Only creatures from hell could live in this kind of smell. I thought I...
Didn't know it was that bad.
Ugh. Looks like Ulrich is having a bowel movement. Someone should really send a plump. When father met my mother, it was love at first sight. Marriage soon followed with a handful of guests and a spit-roasted pig. Their future looked bright. Until one day, she didn't come home. On the table was a note. I'm picking flowers in the woods. Another search notice in the paper. An insufferable tragedy for the hoods.
What a stupid mistake. Just clicked the wrong button. Okay. I have to admit, I messed up the splits. That was irritating me.
Woohoo! This axe kicks a major ass.
How do I? I don't know. I have. What are my lifeblood keys? Give me a second. Okay, so. Serious? Okay, so undo. Settings. 6.5. Oh my god! No! Please. Are you serious, game? Hey, Beryl. Nice to have you here. Just learning a new game, you know? Playing it for the first time with the timer on. Say this one and maybe this one. Marketplace is coming next. Delete all of them. Twitter is pain.
The Woolfe Industries headquarters.
Thank you.
Where the factory staff had their office, where my father used to slave away. It's in this awful building that his lifeless body was found. A book picking.
Coming up with, or what I'm trying here is maybe, yeah, it's one of the harder skips in the game. And I'm not really good at it now. So I hope you like her screaming no, because this is what will happen for the next minutes, maybe. Close. Or I just make it whatever. Once more, I'm not really sure.
But now I'm even more confused.
If this is split is correct. No. 2-2. I have no idea. Okay. Auto scroller.
Catch me if you can.
this skippable? I hope it's skippable. Can't wait to tell Granny. As a child, I had an army of men like that. They were tiny, missing limbs, and meant no harm. Okay, great. This is not Marketplace anymore, I guess. I have no idea. What are those splits? Good stuff here. In the end, I was only a consolation prize. Close. May I ask you about your Let's Play plans in the near future? Because I somewhat like your Let's Plays. Oh no. Okay, no problem. Now that I just learned this earlier this day, still have not any clue. Oh my god, please go up there. If I wouldn't do all this crazy out of bounds stuff, I would be faster, I guess. Except for this one skip in the end of this level, which would not work. Would be that simple. I'm not sure where to land there. This must be so fun to watch, especially for me later, when I probably would be better in this game. I mean, this is like 50% no skill and 50% no clue. Fight.
Enough with this.
Why is it not working? Could you please get hit? Good one. For mid-October then. Just learning the game. It's not an actual run. Again, no clue.
Even these woods aren't what they used to be. An underground explosion shook the area last year.
What is
large
pipe down?
Since
I have no idea.
High afloat. Courtesy of Woolfe, of course. Another medal on his coat. Wouldn't call this a Sunday walk in the park.
The upcoming skip is my least favorite skip of the whole game. Including the one I called this earlier. Really close.
Can we speed up already? I'm not here for sightseeing.
Oh my god, I made it. I'm okay with that. Shit.
setting the table, clueless of what she's about to get on her plate. I hope I'm not too late.
I would just do the last bit and whatever.
Is hiding around the corner, and I'm guessing so is Woolfe.
Auto scroll on number two. Weird. I think I cannot finish this level right now, right? The final fight. Actually, I'm pretty okay. If I don't die four times in this. Whatever.
You reap what you sow, Woolfe. I wish I could say now we're even, but we're not.
I will let this cutscene play without sound to look up where people split. What the fuck?